You've probably noticed that in Blender, there comes a point where it does not let you zoom in any further. This can be an issue if an object is too small and you need to zoom into it, or maybe you need to zoom into the distance a lot. So let's try to recreate this kind of scenario. We're going to take this cube and scale it down so it's a hundredth of the scale. And then if we try zooming into it, we get about this far where my scroll wheel doesn't do anything anymore, and then we actually can't orbit around the object either. So it messes with both these things. So how do we fix this? Go to Edit. Go to Preferences and then go down to Navigation over here, and then you'll see this checkbox called Auto Depth, which you click. When you turn this on, if your cursor is over your object, it actually lets you zoom in further. And the orbiting is fixed as well. And this will also help with zooming into the distance. So Auto Depth is what you want to enable to fix this. I always keep it on, but it also kind of changes navigation from what you're used to. So some people can just turn it off once they're zoomed in. So just go to Edit, Preferences, Navigation, and then disable this. But that is a quick fix for the zooming in issue in Blender. Hope this helped. Thanks for watching.